Manjaro 22.0.3 Sicaris is the latest release of the popular Linux distribution Manjaro. The GNOME edition of Manjaro 22.0.3 Sicaris has received a major update to GNOME 43. One of the key changes is the redesign of the system status menu, which makes it easier for users to change commonly used settings. With just a click of a button, users can now change settings that previously required digging into menus. The new design also makes it easier to see the status of your settings at a glance. Manjaro in-house layout switcher application has also received various improvements and new features. One of the most notable new features is the ability to create your own dynamic wallpaper. With Gradient, users can customize their theme directly from within the application, choosing from a variety of presets or creating their own. The Firefox GNOME theme can also now fetch its latest version automatically from upstream by toggling a radio button. Manjaro has also regained its green branding with the creation of some GNOME packages tagged with Maya. These include accent color, coloring on the login screen, folder color, and Qt theming. These changes give Manjaro a distinctive and cohesive look and feel, making it easy for users to recognize. The Plasma edition of Manjaro 22.0.3 Sicaris comes with the latest Plasma 5.26 series and KDE Gear 22.12. Plasma is known for its high level of customization and this release is no exception. Even with a bare-bone installation, users can customize their desktop to a great extent. If they want even more customization option, the Plasma ecosystem of widgets, add-ons and plasmoids provides a vast array of possibilities. One of the most exciting new features in the Plasma edition is the ability to change the wallpaper when switching from a light theme to a dark theme. Users can also now adjust the warmth of the color of their desktop for both day and night time, using warmer reddish color at night, which are better for the eyes, and having Plasma adjust the color automatically when the sun goes down. The Dolphin File Manager has also received some significant updates, including a new feature called Selection Mode. With Selection Mode, users can hit the spacebar and a light green bar will appear at the top of the field view, allowing them to quickly and easily select the files and folders they want to work with. Additionally, the text field for replying to text messages using the KDE Connect widget is now in line rather than in a separate dialog window, making it more convenient to answer while working on a computer. The XFCE edition of Manjaro 22.0.3 Sicaris has been updated to XFCE 4.18. One of the most notable new features in this edition is the new file highlight feature in Tuner File Manager, which allows users to set a custom color background and a custom foreground text color for specific files. Tuner also now includes recursive search, making it easier for users to find the file they need. The XFCE panel has also received some new features. The panel length is now configured in pixel instead of percentages, and there is a new keep panel above windows option. This allows maximized app windows to fill the area behind. That's it for this update. And if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.